is it hard to pull your clutch? Then you just might need this upgrade. Let me show you a couple of clutches that I test using my luggage scale to see how much force you actually need to pull in the clutch. Okay, let me tell you a story. Way back during my younger days, I'm speaking as if I'm so old, alright, I'm not that old. So those days, I started to pick up how to do wheelies. And then the main problem I had was that after 15-20 tries, like, you know, you let go of the clutch and then you just need the bike to go up at a certain height, my left forearm was like on fire. It was like literally very tired. Like, I just finished a set of overhand bicep curls. So one day I tried riding my friend's supermoto, and then as soon as I pull in his clutch, hold on a minute, like, what? Is it really like that? Then he explained to me about he is using a stunt clutch. So I did my research the next day, and then I ordered a knockoff one. That is the knockoff one. I fixed it and was very satisfied with the product and has been using it for 2 years. So after 2 years, I decided to get myself a proper stunt clutch, like those original stunt clutch from some American or US company. Their company is called One Finger, and it has arrived. Let's install it. While we are installing it, I will explain to you the benefits of getting a stunt clutch and why should you consider getting one. You know how your original clutch lever usually have only one slot for the clutch cable to go in? Unlike stunt clutch, they usually have two or three slots for the clutch cable to go in. Okay, the last hole is where you want to put your cable in. Alright, because when you put it at the last slot, your cable will have a straight line of travel without any bending, which causes friction. Secondly, a stunt clutch is fitted with a ball bearing between this perch and the main body. Alright, let me just focus that for you. I hope you can see that. Okay, that's a ball bearing in between that, which gives that pull extra smoothness. Thirdly, you don't have to be a stunter or own a specific bike to be able to fit in a stunt clutch, because it is a universal part. Just as long as, you know, for my bike, my handlebar is 22mm. Okay, it depends on, you know, your handlebar. If your handlebar is 28mm, then get a 28mm stunt clutch. I can't explain to you how light it feels and how it will affect your riding. You are able to concentrate on other things than your clutch, a throttle brake, and then your foot brake, and then your posture, blah 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 blah. When you decide to change to a stunt clutch, which I recommend 100%, okay, then you will feel a lot of difference, both stunting or just general riding. I don't care what kind of lever that you have, Brembo, TMW, ASV, Lightech clutch, or whatever expensive lever that money can think of, nothing beats a stunt clutch. It will not only be easier, but it's going to give you a lot of control when you have two fingers on the clutch and two fingers on the handlebar. In case of a fall or tip over, your stunt clutch is far from bending or hitting the floor. And all I can say is that it is even lighter, and instead of using two fingers, I'm using one finger to pull in the clutch now. I feel so much in control of my bike, and it feels sturdy. Alright, compare to a China stunt clutch. Okay, China stunt clutch is like that. See, it takes little to no effort in holding the clutch. I can just wriggle my fingers while holding it, and on top of that, you can adjust the biting point on the fly. It's up to you. Okay, I'm not saying this is a bad thing. Alright, you can get this before you get something like my clutch. Okay, this costs probably about $30 on Ali. or maybe Shopee, my clutch cost about 130 with shipping. I mean, for that price and the performance that it gives me, I can say that it is a good price, and I'm very satisfied with it. I hope this information is beneficial to you, and if you are still using your OEM levers, then go and change it. Really, you won't regret it, trust me. Anyways, ride safe.